spoke shorter.
While we can all relate to the experience of sleeping, it is still not widely understood by the average person how sleeping actually works. Well, we all think that sleep means our minds and bodies are shutting down and recharging for the next day. And you wouldn't be far from the truth. But it's not as simple as that. To start off, I'm 24 years old. But I haven't been really awake for the entirety of those 24 years now, have I? It is generally known that we spend one-third of our lives asleep. So wait, that would make me 16 years awake. But we all have different sleeping patterns, even animals. A giraffe sleeps for 2 hours, elephants for 3, cats for 16, pythons for 18, bats for 20, and sharks don't even sleep at all. And here's a shocker. Koalas average 22 hours of sleep per night, and they usually live for up to 12 years. So a 12-year-old koala has actually been awake for only 1 year. Then what about us humans? Why do we sleep so differently?
Please go to sleep!
What happens if we don't sleep?
Can't sleep!
Do we truly shut down when we sleep?
I can't sleep.
How does dreaming work? Why do we sleep?